È l'intercessore, quello che prega. E prega a Dio con noi.
The Pope dealt with the theme of prayer in the homily at morning mass. He said, "He is the intercessor, he who prays, and prays to God, with us and before us. Jesus has saved us. He prayed this great prayer, his sacrifice, his life, to save us, to justify us. We are justified thanks to him. Now he is gone and he prays. But is Jesus a spirit? Jesus is not a spirit. Jesus is a person. He is a man, with flesh like our own, but in glory. Jesus has the wounds on his hands, on his feet, and on his side. And when he prays, he shows the Father the price of our justification. And he prays for us as if saying, Father, may this not be lost."
Gesù ha le piaghe sulle mani, sui piedi, sul fianco. E quando prega fa vedere al Padre questo.
Still more awesome than I know. And